You just don't know it yet.
First to the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one washes Rav's cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Rav, the kick on this thing is out of this world!
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Rap's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make back?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in 14 laps. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point, exactly.
relax, Lena. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
This, guys.
Better not do that when you're on the job, Tyler.
Fortune Valley. A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1,500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woo-hoo! Good boy. You've done your homework.
Now listen. Second place doesn't get me, Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Coming in hot.
launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to RAV.
All units, be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, workers in the stall Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
What the hell are you doing?
What's it look like?
Stop. Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
Hey. 13, we've got them. They're billionaire drove.
All units be advised. One out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
Heads up.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your back, big guy.
Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me, kid.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rav tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops.
But go!
Away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Subject just hit the barricade, 12.
You're halfway there, Ty. Copy. Keep going towards the spillway. Copy. Subject.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Almost there.
Approaching Lakeside.
Copy, 1 out of 35.
Control the red GTR and jump down on the spillway. Left side of
him. Copy, out of 13.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jeff.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Out of my way. Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Where's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. When I race to win.
Uh-huh. But you don't seem to be winning much these days.
You know what? Screw this.
Hey, Tyler! The boss doesn't pay you to just mess around, man. Guess you really don't want this job, huh?
Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rouse. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Navarro. What the hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler!
Hey! Bad news, bro! Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're races. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. Can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Thank you.
news. This is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins.
Okay, Big Shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Time to crush this!
Okay, Big Shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
I got this.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
Races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory.
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race to the boss.
Here we go. Nice. Folks, follow my lead. What did I tell you? I win again.
Huh. Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
This is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock, post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep. Of the streets. The The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once.
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you. She'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
There we go.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this. Heads up.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
I don't know who you are, Sidewinder, but you're gonna regret this.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
What is it, Weir?
Okay, enjoy the win, but remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done.
Happy now?
Oh, you magnificent idiot! The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers, then meet me.
Easy.
own this city now. The stakes are too high for me. Anything's a chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it. You don't have the skills to win fair and square.
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
Come on, man.
I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
And you're down. Keep coming. Get out of here. Lost him.
Good, okay, good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after the night.
Is that what you think? Ha ha! You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaw's Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house.
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Tyler!
Morgan, you bastard! They know I gave you the number. I vouched for you!
Nothing personal, buddy. Navarro had to be stopped.
Do you even know who Navarro works for? Guys like you and me! We just beef off to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they want to play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
You don't stand a chance! At least the gambler has money and people.
The only thing the gambler cares about is himself. What I do for the streets.
The streets can't stand up to the house, Tyler. Let's hope your streets got your back.
You led me to expect great things at your race tonight, Navarro. Instead, you disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
Mm-hmm.
Weir.
Let's do this.
Good. Good. You're gonna need a crew.